Well, it's not that bad, is it? I thought it was rather cute.
No, it's just... I have a cramp.
Cheeseburger cramp, perhaps?
It's just a little ache. Yeah, not due for another 2 months.
Okay, turn the motorcade around. We have to go back to the hospital immediately.
But we don't have time. If that baby is coming, we need to get you on the plane. He must be born on Sansevieran soil.
What? Sansevieran soil? Since when?
Yeah, since when?
Well, since always. I mean, that's always been the law.
Don't you think you should have shared this important information earlier?
I thought everyone understood. Look, if your father
can turn the car around now.
Just breathe. Just breathe. You're okay. Everything's going to be fine.
The rails are back! The rails are back! The rails are back!
Did you miss me?
What's going on? What's happening?
She's having pains.
Nurse Jeff, get the patient a wheelchair. We'll admit her and do a thorough examination immediately. Get the princess from the private waiting room.
Okay.
Thanks for bringing her back. It's perfectly normal to experience these kinds of pains at this stage in your pregnancy. It's just a little scare.
Thank goodness.
Everything's fine, Tasha. I'm just gonna need you to stay on bed rest now.
Well, that simply isn't possible.
Sure it is.
But certainly we can find some sort of private jet with a bed for her.
No. She's in no condition to travel.
Well, you just said she was fine.
She is fine. As long as she's placed on bed rest.
Let's say we agree to this. How long would it be until she can travel?
Well, there's no way of knowing if we're talking about days or weeks, which is why we're going to be monitoring her closely. And for the record, I don't need your permission to do right by my patient.
Look, we need to return to Sansevieran immediately in order for the royal line of succession to remain intact.
No, you look, little man. I don't care about your royal traditions. I do care, however, about the health and safety of my patient and her baby, which is why Tasha will remain on bed rest. That is the final word.
Well, I'm going to tell the king about you. So, there.
Do that. I have words for him myself.
I'm letting the entire country down.
You are doing no such thing. In fact, by taking better care of yourself, you are taking responsibility for the future of Sansevieran.
But what am I going to tell your father?
Don't worry about that. I will talk to him.
Oh.
Yeah, pretty clever, huh?
No. My water just broke.
God, it's happening. It's really happening.
Uncle Jeff has a niece!
Oh, not so fast, not so fast. We're not done yet.
And a boy. Twins!
Twins?
Well done.